door. Just walk right through me.
Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what. Politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes it's all out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
This can't end well, Johnny.
Thank you.
Packed with hardware. My optics don't see any manufacturer info or detect any mods. They don't mass produce trucks like those. Pierstead, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NC. Earjacking. Huh. Could be the security firm,
medical records,
media scouting for dirt on the paralysis.
Some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Mm-hmm. Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it, that's your suspect.
Shit. They're wiping the data. We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
V, do you have any news?
Okay, you're gonna want to sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds, now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait, not on the Hollow.
Right, I'll come by.
No. You and I, we need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.
Thank you. Thank you. just do?
The railroad called the Green Rangers. And then our...
What is this?
This is fragile. Help us strengthen it by using our solar system. Wherever you are, whatever.
Ready. You ready? Hey.
Doesn't run anybody any harm.
Jack, who's that?
They.
Versus.
Will you sit? Please? Thank you for coming.
Why are we meeting here and not at your pad?
Because I have something to confess. In private. Not in front of Jeff.
Okay. Confess away.
I'm sorry. My nerves are shot. I can't gather my thoughts.
Wasn't that long ago since we last met? Something happened since then?
No, I mean, something did happen, though not recently. It's a long story. I don't quite know how to tell you. Where to even start?
Relax, no need to rush.
A while ago, I started noticing some changes in Jeff's behavior. His personality, he seemed to be changing right in front of me, becoming someone else.
How so?
He stopped reading, forgot the title of his favorite movie, even his musical taste changed overnight. Once, I said we should visit his brother's grave, and he told me that he'd been an only child. That's when I started thinking something bad was happening. Something insidious. And not just with Jeff.
So the whole time, you knew what I could end up finding.
I don't know who, how, or why, but they're changing us. That concealed room in our apartment.
What about it?
I'm sure I'd seen it before, but must have somehow forgotten. I find that terrifying.
Mention any of this to Jeff?
I tried. I did. But he's blinded to everything. He just laughed, said I was imagining things. He once brought up a vacation that we never went on, swear to God. He went on about it in such detail, I almost started believing him.
Could be just you who forgot. Maybe they wiped the trip from your memory.
Hell, I don't know anymore. Don't you get that? And any for your thoughts?
You haven't told me the whole story yet, have you?
I saw a stranger in our apartment one night tinkering with the monitors. But I was in such a state by then that I didn't know if I could trust my own eyes.
So you didn't do anything?
I don't remember what happened. I talked to security the next morning.
I find it strange you took this to security instead of your husband.
I thought I was going insane. I wanted to see what was on the feeds first. There was nothing there, of course, so what was I supposed to tell Jeff? And then, the next day, I got a call.
Who was it?
Them. Whoever they are. There was a garbled voice on the other end. He never introduced himself.
And? You cut some kind of deal with him?
No. I was told that our perfect lives could fall apart at any minute. That I have my husband's safety to think about. After, there was no record of the call. It was as if it had never happened. So I'm begging you, V, Jefferson can't find out about any of this, ever. His life depends on it.
What if you're just saying what they programmed you to say? Just reading off a script based on thoughts planted in your head?
All I know is, I love my husband, and I want him to be safe, and happy.
But that's what they want you to know.
You know what Jeff will do if you tell him? I know my husband. He'll start looking on his own. He can't find out about this. It'd destroy him.
Damn it, Elizabeth. You gonna ignore this? Somebody poking around in your heads?
What choice do I have? To get myself killed? Or see my husband dragged away from me?
Ask me to lie to my employer.
I'm going to tell Jeff that SSI was spying for his rival, Holt. You just need to confirm what I say.
And if I'm not on board?
You have a choice. Just remember, any consequences will not be yours to deal with.
You're truly prepared to fire SSI? After the threats, it'd be brave, but risky as all get out.
What they're doing to us is one thing, but when you found that concealed room, I can't accept strangers spying on us while we sleep. Not under my own roof.
What difference does it make where?
I'll take full responsibility for anything SSI goes on to do. I'm just asking you not to get Jefferson involved. I'll add a meeting in Reconciliation Park to Jeff's schedule. He'll be waiting. Since I can't know if I'll remember this conversation tomorrow, I'm counting on you not to forget what I asked of you.
I won't. But that's all I can promise.
Goodbye, V.
Whole thing's fucked up, huh? Wouldn't want to be in her pants. Speaking of, overlapping memories, changing personalities. Remind you of anything? But hey, at least we know what we're up against.
So, in my pants, what would you do?
Some real rat bastards behind this. Someone's gotta take them down.
Even by risking the paralysis' lives?
Fuck knows what kind of shit a mayor controlled by puppet masters could pull. But yeah, you could end up putting their lives at risk. Or not. Tough choice, V.
Ah! What do you get when you take steamy macaroni and drown it in melted city cheddar? Hallelujah, it's mac and cheese.
Yeah?
It doesn't matter what you tell him. It doesn't matter what you think of doing or do. You can't change anything.
What?
We know who you are. We know what you are. We know what you want. You are playing with fire. Don't dare cross the line.
Dressed in style. Dressed with Jin Gucci.
Oh, fuck.
Tianji, come clap for this up.
Hello, V. Need to talk. Yes, I know. Elizabeth filled me in. Sounds like I was right to hire a professional.
Elizabeth? What did she tell you exactly?
Didn't get specific. Just that SSI was spying for that son of a bitch Holt. Guess you got more, though.
SSI wasn't working for Holt. You're in deeper shit than you think.
Meaning? Is everything all right?
Isn't it weird that you're a virtuous politician, candidate?
Flattered, but no. Far from it. Though I try my best. What's this got to do with anything?
How many people can honestly say they don't strike deals with gangs or take Ed Easton corpse?
A lot, I'd like to think. They just haven't introduced themselves yet.
Almost like this city doesn't deserve someone like you.
I'm not paying you to make up riddles for me, so get to the point.
SSI's on the take for some unknown group that's out to control your lives.
Tyranny of the NUSA. And until the end, we shall remain.
Somebody's programming you and your wife.
Sounds like something out of the movies.
Saw your brain scans. They're tweaking your neural connections. This ain't no movie, Jeff. Been at it for a while, you and Liz. Editing your memories, your tastes, your views and beliefs, even.
How could I not have known about this?
Your memories. Can't even trust those anymore.
If that's true, I'll never know what's real in my life and what's a lie, fabricated. Wait, the intruder. I have to find him!
Trust me, you never will.
First I'll find him, then I'll find whoever's behind this. Pull the curtain back on these motherfuckers and show them what's what.
Worst thing anyone can do to a person is strip them of their sense of self. I'd fight back too.
They've made me a winner. And they're gonna regret that. For now, I'll let them think they're pulling the strings.
Good luck.
My God. I have to tell Liz!
Your wife knows everything.
Liz? How?
Figured it out at some point.
Elizabeth? No. She would have said something.
She feared for your life. Your daughter's life. Who could blame her?
Nah. Well, she's never kept anything from me. And she doesn't scare easily, believe me.
Got an anonymous hollow telling her to keep her mouth shut. So she did what the perfect candidate's wife would do. Protected her family.
I won't let them get away with this.
So what now? You still want to be mayor?
Well, I'm not about to give up. I didn't run just to... I'll wait for my window, an opportunity, then make my move.
Isn't that exactly what they want?
Well, I'll give them more than they bargained for. Same with your readies. Take care, V.
Good luck.
And good night.
So, thoughts?
Somehow I doubt it's people who are behind this.
So aliens?
Very funny. You're too young to remember this, but not so long ago, people talked about rogue AIs prowling cyberspace.
So, not aliens.
Doesn't matter who. What matters is that guy decided to take up the gauntlet. My man.
gotta pick them up.
No, no, I will not call back.
My chungo.
Wait, you think so?
Come on. No, no, I don't need you. It's just... Okay, fine.
Good. He's your chumba after all. All right. Cut to tomorrow.
Fuck. I think I've got a secret in mind.
Go!
Now, what, I gotta pay for all my gear out of pocket?
Why don't I just pay my own way?
Gotta lay out the head.
No!
Man, now Julio's a real bastardo, man. Maybe Santa Muerte should pay him a visit.
Hey, watch your tongue.
What?
Ain't no joke. She hears all. Judgment is final.
Oh, shit. Better investigate. He attacked me!
In a city tingling with desire, Watson Ford. New episodes every Wednesday at 10. Only on WNS.
Thank you.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some mob? What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition. Cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal honoring type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Thank you.